team 9290 deep from Hereford Middle School, Moncton, Maryland. That's Carolyn, Julia, Natalie, Zoe, and I'm Catherine.
They've come from around the world, more than 1,000 teams from over 30 nations. I'm Jenny Dell, and welcome to Louisville, Kentucky. This week, the best of the best are here to compete in the biggest and most prestigious robotics competition in the world. This is the 2017 VEX Robotics World Championship.
VEX World includes the top 1,400 teams worldwide.
Being in Worlds is a really great experience because you get to meet a lot of new teams and make new friends. And it's a really great experience just to see like a really high level of competition and how everyone can work together.
Well, for one, it's huge. And also it is energetic, spontaneous, a lot of creativity in how people dress and how their robots look. And everyone's a different person and it's amazing.
I think some of my favorite part is actually just being here, because I've aspired to get here for so long that now that I'm finally here, I just don't even know what to do. It's awesome. It's great.
I think girls are finding the same things exciting in robotics that the boys are. There is that tech angle in some cases that excites them, the teamwork aspect of things.
Unlike physical sports, robotics is a sport of the mind. Girls have different mindsets than guys a lot of the time. So by having both genders in STEM and engineering overall, you have more ideas and a variety of things that you can do.
Guys can do really well, but girls can do just as well. And I think that's really important to get girls, just to get their confidence up and realize that they can do it too.
I think that since we are not a girls team, that we are definitely more pumped than other teams might be, because it's like, hey, we're doing something that people have said that we're not allowed to do or can't do. We are all equal in this STEM program.
One of the great things about the robotics community is we all have a common goal. We're all working towards something, and even when we don't agree on anything, we can always work together to figure out a better solution that's even better than our first original idea.
We all share like the passion of robotics. We're all here to compete and have fun and share our love of the robotics with each other.
Basically being surrounded by people who understand you and are interested in the same things as you. And even with the people who don't speak English, it's like you still have something in common and you can still find ways to communicate, to work together. And it's just an amazing experience. I don't know where else I would be without robotics.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.